let's see if we can win. Six giants against a bunch of people. We should be able to win in theory.
This thing isn't doing the job.
There we go. Nice. Take all that and head out again. I need to rest my little mind controller dude. What the heck's this? Can a rogue win see with unbanished delight? Traveling past the ship, bewildered captain of the ship. Can it? I should have known I'd find you out here. Anyway, what's. Anywhere, that's anywhere worth seeing. I know you'll turn up. It's good to see you. Which is why I knew you weren't dead. The Lord of Cadnue killed? Nonsense. After what? Escaping that collapsing ice cavern. Defeating a dragon, hewn out of Solidardra. Thwarting the gods themselves. Only for you to be squished by a giant foot. Absurd. That's not how the story goes. Where have you been? What else? Chronicling everything that happens. They weren't keen on my coming here, but I made a fuss and, well, who's going to tell the Emperor's favourite chanter? You can't go off to war. Won't the Law College be surprised to hear your name again? Kana grins toothily. They'll call it contrived, but the truth is sometimes life really is that strange. Yes, we both have responsibilities to see to. Can you believe it? Me with the responsibilities, kind of shortly, quietly to himself. That and the captain's getting antsy. Take care of yourself, my friend. We'll write a shanty in your honour. Railing and bows stiffly at the waist. Clear skies. And well done. We'll see to the port's defence. Crooksbow. Why does that sound familiar? Oh well. Can't remember.
Care to have a look?
What you have to say?
Right away.
Helm of Falcon. 15% of incoming hits converted to grazes from ranged weapon.
Care to have a look?
No, I'm good, sure. Thanks. I remember Cooksbury. Now it's that place where I killed the person. Yeah. Oh well. How in the heck am I running out of gold? Sure, go for it. There's only one level above me. What's the worst that can happen? So good. Why am I at Mogren's teeth? need somewhere to have a shop. Preferably somewhere close. What's this place? Oh, really? Some of the fish display discolored scales and blotted bellies. Clear sign of disease. If possible, it's possible their meat could sicken the crew. Well, time to throw them back then. I know I'd have been here. Apparently not. What's in here then? Okay, apparently I may have been here because that's been looted. Yep, definitely been here. This place has already been explored. That should have been the first thing I checked when I got here, to be fair. Silent Hill. What's this? Something ahead in the water. Identify it. It crashed again. You make out three tusks jutting directly out from the ship. Like a trio of sharpened spears. Large carnivorous whale known for punching holes inside ships. Ready cannons, all hands to battle stations. Any eyes meet yours. I'm not sure that's an option, as if one could hear the beast explodes from the among the waves. The tusk stabbing forward and slams inside the ship as a higher tusk tears into the rigging of the mainsail. I think a low tusk. Fire the cannons! All off on the barrel manages to avoid being impaled by one of the protruding tusks. To be fair, it shouldn't have attacked us. It's gonna cost me a pretty penny. All the burning grounds were wreck me if I go in there. Old battleground, am I the pretender? Oh, shipwreck, lovely. Nine palm stones, 16 milk, 20 thunder. Oh, good. Let's ruin town there, that'll be useful. Oh jeez, I'm running out of stuff to give the crew here. Give them some milk. More tar loaf. And a bit of water. That should tide them over. Which can get us, at least until I can get to some sort of thing and buy a bunch. Water, lovely. Ara, amazing. Flint tinder, potion, merciless gaze, hammer and chisel. Not amazing, but all useful items on there. Abandoned village. What's this icon? What are you doing here? Let's find out who this is.
Enemies ahead.
Yep, we are. There we go. They all fell. To be fair, they started the fight. We finished it. It's my fault for trying to fight us. If they'd have just let us be. They actually tried, I don't know, talking to us. Then we might have actually been alright. Weather Mage Grimoire, Amulet of Great Health. That's decent ammo, actually. Stick that on you because you seem to be struggling to want to stay alive. Oh yeah, one done. Give you a set of gloves. A ring would be nice for you. You've already got a book, haven't you? Where are we at the moment? Alright. So the sun goes just down here, awesome. Need to buy a bunch of food in there. A fog rolls in. Great, that's helpful. Here, green light appears to see the fog. There's a silhouette of a massive galleon approaches, black sails through tattered and rotting caps. In other words, wind slicing the ship forward at rapid pace. The captain is scarlet outfitted and tarnished armor while glowing eyes serve as use from the quarter deck. Of the decaying galleon, she rasped two fleshless fingers against the chest before pointing right at him. What the goddess of death has marked, I will leave untouched. She nods solemnly once, with a tilt of her skull, steers the ship away. The falling hangman turns, several undead sailors shamble across the deck, hungry for a look at your crew. They scratch and chirp at the chipped and rotted railings, heads rolling on their exposed spines. And they vanish. I'm so glad we did not have to deal with that. grab as much of that as we can for a moment.
You'd be better off mooning after someone with half a foot between her ears, lass.
You can't dictate what the heart wants, Seraphine. Thought you, of all people, would know that.
Well, the heart can be a right stupid git sometimes. It don't always deserve your listening.
You go in first!